Yeah, into the rising. Same drill, 20%, drill on. That is long. I have that in X-Plane, but I don't fly there either. Throttle up. Saddle up, boys, wearing out. It's alive. Oh shit, I was supposed to check my controls.
80 knots.
V1 coming up. What's the red gear up? Oh, I can see some stuttering there. Can barely see the instruments. Not gonna follow that mess that I call a flight plan. It looks terrible there. I'm not gaining any speed. My speeds are dropping. Oh, there's definitely stuttering here. Alright, let's do a direct two and head out. Legs. We go direct two, less loo. What?
And if you kill anyone, make sure to eat their heart to gain their courage.
Alright, boys. I wouldn't call it a stable flight. It's still struggling for speed, though. Lab zero. Really fly is more like we're falling inside. Oh god. We're flying the 757-200. Never confident of flying this aircraft. How are you, Yui? I haven't heard from you in a while. Hope you're doing well. There we go. Arm the localizer. Oh no, this is sorry. This is not an ILS approach, it's a RNAV approach. Your speed's down to 200. Left 10. Let's do this manually. Autopilot disconnected. Minecraft. Lap 25. Lap 4. The runway inside. Are a bit high. I think we should be okay.
1,000 minimums.
Continue. The wind is pulling out to one side. Okay. Reverse is agreeing. Still waving his hands. Okay, let's go. Northeastern part of Canada. We're heading to Quebec. From Quebec, we're going to Buffalo. From Buffalo, we're going to Pittsburgh. But I don't think I'll do all the flights, maybe one flight.